Hey, hey, Memphis Jones here. Welcome to Memphis, Tennessee. It is a beautiful day and I'm hanging out downtown on the corner of Main and Beale. That's the middle of the known world. I'm gonna stroll down Main Street today for the annual 3-day River Arts Fest. Nothing else like it. Why don't you come with me? In fact, why don't you hang with me all day and let me show you Memphis arts and culture like you never dreamt possible. Here we are in the downtown historic arts district of South Main. This is one of the biggest concentrations of locally owned restaurants and galleries and bars, shopping, so much to do, and a great picture of what downtown Memphis, Tennessee is like. It's also a lot of history here too. Just ahead of me is the Central Train Station. That put Memphis on the map in a way it never was before back in the 1920s. Over there is just the National Civil Rights Museum and the Orpheum Theater. So much to do and see. Listen, before the neon lights up Beale Street, why don't you come down South Main and get your culture fix in Memphis, Tennessee.
You get a lot that like it from the historic perspective. I mean, yeah. This was where these buildings were built in 1910 to 1920.
Right.
Obviously with Martin Luther King and the National Civil Rights Museum right down there too is a big draw. And it's the one place where you can go. It's kind of like the happy hour of Memphis, right? Everybody knows Memphis for Beale Street, but this is kind of the happy hour of downtown. So.
Fantastic. Main meets Beale. That's an incredible place. And once a month they do the trolley nights down here, right?
Absolutely. The trolley's free to ride.
Last Friday
of every month.
Yeah, cool.
You come in and the business owners will get you sauced up and you get a good chance to get out there and shop a little bit.
Cool, man, cool.
Yeah.
When you're in Memphis, have a good time like we do down here at Saatchi.
Woo! Now come see us out.
Man, South Main is incredible. Be sure you check it out when you're in town. And then come a couple miles east and find Overton Park. July 30th, 1954, Elvis Presley had his very first concert here when he was 19 years old. Overton Park is home with the Memphis College of Art and the Memphis Zoo, and it's also home with the Brooks Museum. An incredible display of fine art from all over the place. They're having a great event here, people having fun. Let's join them. Fun. You know, they have events here all the time, afternoons, weekends, and evenings. Be sure and check their calendar at brooksmuseum.org to help plan your visit while you're in town. But it's not just events that they do here. They actually have an amazing, spectacular, permanent collection and a lot of special exhibits all the time. Let's check it out. Had people come in from out of town that needed to know three things about Brooks, what would you tell them?
Well, one of the things that I would say is that not only do they support local artists, they really bring in beautiful shows from all over the country. And they make art accessible to all ages, which is great. It's a great family place. And it's just a beautiful gem in our city.
It really has
so many lovely different shows and private collections and public collections that we don't want to miss it.
It's culture right here in River City.
Yeah.
Thanks for your time.
Nice
awesome.
To hear you.
Memphis,
come
Tennessee.
Back to the book. Right here.
Well, we've been here since 1916, and the Brooks is one of those things that makes Memphis great.
It really is.
The Brooks Museum of Art is one of the oldest and largest fine arts museums across the entire American South, with over 9,000 works of art that represent everything from antiquity to contemporary. We do special exhibitions, so every visit here to the museum is a new visit.
Wow, something for everybody.
Yeah, absolutely.
Are your visitors, do you think they're mainly locals, or do you see a lot of tourists, people from out of town wanting to sort of sample Memphis culture a little bit? What do you think?
We see a great mix of both. Our special exhibitions always draw new visitors in, but I'll tell you what, if you come here to the Brooks and you see us on a day that we have school groups here in the morning, on any average weekday here in the in a morning, you will see the best of Memphis education. You will see the next generation of Memphians coming up, learning to appreciate art and great music and great food as Memphis always has.
Amazing.
And you will see the entire mix of Memphis right here at the Brooks Museum.
Fantastic. I couldn't have said that better myself. Man, we had to stick you out front and let you talk. I'll go take a break. Man, thank you so much for your time. You nailed it. Come on and see us all down here at Brooks. Thanks, buddy.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Don't come all the way to Memphis, Tennessee without getting a taste of the Brooks Museum. And while you're there, head into the Brushmart restaurant and get a taste of that. You'll love it. I'm knocked out, but I'm ready to go home and get cleaned up to head out to the Dixon Gallery and Gardens for a fantastic night. Hang with me. All right.
Here you go, Memphis Jones.
Thank you, Mr. Rendezvous.
Have a good one.
What an incredible day, man. Started downtown, moved into Midtown. Now I'm out east at the Dixon Gallery and Gardens Art on Fire. It's an annual event. Wow, check it out. I'll take some of that, please. Local food, art, music, me and a few thousand brand new friends having a great time. This is more than an event in Memphis. This is an experience. Come check it out with me.
People, art, culture, community.
You're blowing my mind.
It's Memphis. Right here, right now.
Somebody get me a tattoo needle. I need that written right here, right now.
We are very unique to Memphis because we are 17 acres, have a garden, have galleries, a permanent collection that has Monets, Renoirs, everything that you could ever ask for from Impressionism, so we're very unique.
Wow, I love it. I'm having a great time here tonight. There's so
great.
Many people. Is there always this level of intensity? Is the crowd always this big when
the
you
crowd,
have an event?
This is our third year, and the crowd gets bigger every year. We're super excited about where this event is going
to
go.
Yeah. Well, these people seem to be into it, and you must be doing a great job
Thank
telling them what
you.
To expect. Listen, if you're in Memphis, Tennessee, there's 1,000 things to do. Make it 1,002, because you got to come down to the Gallery and Gardens. Thanks so much.
Thank
Let's
you.
Go get some cheese. See ya! Wow. How can it get any better than this? But I'm telling you, I really hope that you're seeing how much art and how much culture Memphis has to offer. There's so much more here than you would expect. I mean, Memphis is famous for its music, and it is incredible. And yeah, the food here is amazing, but the people in Memphis are some of the most creative and exciting people that you will ever meet. You'd have to plan a two-week trip just to get half of what Memphis is ready to offer you. So you go ahead and make your plans, and I'll see you in Memphis.